just what you are going to say things like that, but he felt like felt compelled and he wanted to come share this with everybody. You know, to me, it's just, I don't like it. Now, I just don't like when people do that, you know, because it is a private matter. And if you have those issues with that team, why didn't you address those when you were on the team? Why didn't you wait till you get a chance to get on national television to now want to address everything that you feel compelled to do? That's my problem.
Swing for Allen Iverson, 10 entries for a stroll of the left. Four, five, six, final roll. Hole spot number 10. Verification.
You are a veteran on that team, and you have a problem. You see things that are issues, you bring it up there. You say it to that man's face. You don't wait until you're cut and 3 days later you go on national TV. And now you have issues with leadership and things that are done. I think it was a trash move. It was cowardly on his part, if you ask me. If you're bitter about it.